Is it specifically that you think that you will feel, or that you want to feel in this world that our heart knows possible? When you get a chance to see this video, please write in the comments, because I'm totally fascinated by this. What is it that you desire to feel in the world that your heart knows is possible? What I desire to feel is a deep gratitude and reverence and wonder and awe and appreciation for life as it rolls towards me. And maybe for you it's different, but maybe it isn't. And if it isn't, then right now we can create the world that our hearts know is possible. We can step right now into that feeling of reverence and gratitude and awe. And we can do it with exactly what we have in front of us. We both have our computer screens. I'm looking at a green light and I'm imagining and feeling with my heart I'm talking directly to you. You're looking at a picture of me, probably at some point in the future, but it's all quantum and it's all folded together and it's all now. So one of my favorite things to do is to deliberately look for how incredibly awesome this very situation is. Here we both sit. It almost always makes me cry. Here we both sit, connecting through time and space, through metal, through plastic, through computery things in the air, with our eyes, with our minds, thinking, interpreting these signals, speaking, listening, as we sit in these bodies. On this beautiful planet together. This is a wonderful, wonderful thing. And to feel this, just the amazingness of all these elements, it makes me feel so tiny, and I like that feeling. So, let's keep practicing. That's the whole point of Choose Your Grooves, the daily podcast, that we practice, that we train our minds, that we make these grooves in our mind, our habitual patterns, to step into awe and wonder and gratitude, and we fill our bodies with the vibrations of what that feels like. And with these vibrations, we move forwards with our thoughts, our emotions, our speech, our actions and our interactions. And of course, we create a world where everyone wins. So have a brilliant weekend. Notice the good stuff, because there's a ton of it, even if you're just sitting in your bed the whole time. See you soon.